This happened around 2 o'clock this morning on North Tryon Street near East 9th Street. According to Medic, those three people were hospitalized with serious injuries. CMPD could be seen gathering evidence from the parking lot of the A1 Lounge. We're working to learn whether they've made any arrests. Plus, more breaking news into our newsroom. One person hurt after another shooting in Uptown Charlotte. This one happened around 5 a.m. on East Trade Street near the Transit Center. We're working to learn more about what happened. We'll keep you up.